I think for myself, you know, and hearing everything of, you know, we got to, you know, play by January 19th or the season's going to be lost. You know, I think this is a time where, you know, us guys here skating, you know, we're going to wrap it up because, you know, I guess if it doesn't happen now, then it looks like it won't happen. But, you know, we're preparing just like, you know, how we have been. And we're going to keep skating and working out, you know, every day and getting ready. And hopefully, you know, the word comes and it's a positive word and we can get something, you know, going here and get the season started. I think you have to be, you know, optimistic. I think there's a couple times throughout this process where you might have a day or two where you don't think it's going to happen. But, you know, you got to keep going and hope for the best. That's kind of like how I've always been, you know, not just in this situation, but just in, you know, life in general. And just kind of working towards the, you know, things that you can control. And that's coming to the rink here every day and making sure you're prepared for the day, you know, that it could start. It's either now or never, according to the, you know, NHL. And this, you know, they have their date there. They say, you know, training camps will start by January 12th. So, you know, we're going to prepare that's going to start January 12th. And, you know, if it doesn't happen, then, you know, we know it. You know, we give our best to, you know, try to, you know, get ready. And when that camp does start, that we come in the best shape and we can start the season right away.